The English have a great hunger for desolate places. I fear they hunger for Arabia.
Then you must deny it to them.
You are an Englishman. Are you not loyal to England?
To England and to other things.
To England and Arabia, both? And is that possible? I think you are another of these desert-loving English.
Dati.
Stand up.
Gordon of Khartoum.
No Arab loves the desert. We love water and green trees.
There's nothing in the desert.
No man needs nothing. Or is it that you think we are something you can play with? Because we are a little people.
A silly people. Greedy, barbarous, and cruel.
What do you know, Lieutenant?
In the Arab city of Cordoba were 2 miles of public lighting in the streets when London was a village.
Yes. You were great.
9 centuries ago.
Time to be great again, my lord.
Which is why my father made this war upon the Turks. My father, Mr. Lawrence, not the English. But my father is old. And I long for the vanished gardens of Cordoba.
However, before the gardens must come the fighting. To be great again, it seems that we need the English or...
Oh.
What no man can provide, Mr. Lawrence. We need a miracle.